opened. Besic, and Alec will score. Oh, where did that come from? Where on earth did that come from? All of a sudden, Warriors turning the ignition, and on the occasion of his 100th game, Niall Annett has a try he'll remember for a long time.
Double clutch and the offload from Evans, and here's Dom Brandt in a bit of space. Big Bosch, and then he offloads to Danny Care, and Danny Care will finish for Harlequins.
Mir, Irish winning the ball, and then Brophy Clues. Jackson only spun it out wonderfully to release Ollie Hassel-Collins back inside, and the try scored by Mir. Oh my goodness, the kind of movement that warms up Chilli Fingers.
Look to see his artistry, his skill set.
There he is.
Stepping through, there it is. You want artistry, you want skill sets. There's Pierre Tau, and there's the score for Piers O'Connor. Blink of an eye.
It's like under sevens, isn't it? I'm the best player, I'm going to stand at 10.
Look at this from Mateo Carreras. A little Argentine is off an amazing run here, and it's Schumann who saves the day, but he isn't held. What a run from Carreras, and the Falcons have a reprieve now. Burrell out to Penny. Mercer covering across. The tackle is complete. Penny was dragged over the line.
Brilliant.
And Ian Tempest awards the try. Finished by the fullback, but that try is created, formed, and dynamited by Mateo Carreras.
What a break.
This is his tempo. Yeah, twice. He's just number 10. He's down the just looks like he's twisting his knee.
Okay, man, that's a man tackle. With this kick and then we'll watch.